G'day, Mr. Kent. You order a large supreme?